I wish those bloody bells would stop.
Oh, it's quite nice, dear. It's Sunday. It's the church.
What about us atheists? Why should we have to listen to that sectarian turmoil?
You're a lapsed atheist, dear.
The principle's the same, bleeding C of E. The Mohammedans don't come round here waving bells at us. We don't get Buddhists playing bagpipes in our bathroom or Hindus harmonising in the hall. The Shintoists don't come here shattering sheet glass in the shithouse and shouting slogans.
Oh, boy, don't practice your alliteration on me.
Anyway, when I get my membership card and blazer badge back from the League of Agnostics, I shall urge the executive to lodge a protest against that religious racket. Pass the butter knife.
What?
Pass the butter knife. Thank you. If only we had some kind of missile.
Hang on, I'll close the window.
What?
I said I'll close the window.
If only we had some kind of missile, we could take the steam out of those bells.
Well, you could always use the number 14 to St. Joseph the Somewhat Divine on the Hill ballistic missile. It's in the attic.
What ballistic missile would this be, then?
I made it for you. It's your birthday present.
Just what I wanted. How nice of you to remember, my pet. Here!
What?
Those bells are getting louder.
What?
Those bells are getting louder.
The bells are getting louder. Oh, look!
What?
The church! It's getting closer. It's coming down the hill.
What a liberty!
It's turning into Elm Lane.
Straight through the lines, of course.
Typical. Well, you better go and put it out of its misery.
Where's this missile, then?
It's in the aiming cupboard. Press the button, old church.
How do I aim it?
I would automatically hold it on the nearest place of worship.
That's St. Mark's.
It is now. Look. Oh, it's opening the gate.
What? Use the megaphone.
It's opening the gate.
I'll pop up the airing cupboard.
Hurry up, it's trampling on the beers.
Did I hit it?
Yes, right up the aisle.
Well, I've always said there's nothing an agnostic can't do if he really doesn't know whether he believes in anything or not.